State's supposed to be taking care of public education. When the legislature reduces the percentage that they're willing to invest in public education, that increases the property tax burden to local homeowners. And the Senate tried to reduce it by $2.5 billion.